So greetings. It's Music Mind. We're back on air. Andy Martin with Sound by the Sound. I hope you're well. So yeah, hopefully this will be the first of many. And for now we're going to be doing Thursday evenings 8 till 10 once monthly. And if any of you have heard this show before, you know what to expect. Deep jazz, the deep soul, afro-latin, and a bit more contemporary electronic dance music. It's all good, so settle in and enjoy the sounds. Music Mind, Andy Martin in your speaker. Thank you. to Lorena, locked on in Lisbon. I know you tuned in last night, there was nothing on. Yeah, it's Thursday, not Wednesday. So we kicked off tonight with music from a Swiss group called Super Love. The album's called A Super Kind of Feeling. We played the deep soul tune, Oh Why. And that was distributed in Eastern Europe a lot, so that's a Bulgarian pressing. And we followed that up with one of the heaviest spiritual Rastafari albums, from Count Ossi and the Mystic Revelation of Rastafari. Played Sam's intro, that's just getting reissued, Sounds of the Universe. And another sweet reissue in the background, Bobby Hutcherson vibes. This one going down south, keep it locked. We'll be right back.
Why must the color of my skin determine what bag I'm in? Although my skin is just a cover, I love it like I love no other.
Whatnots. Why can't people be colours too? From Whatnots on the Rocks. '72. Big music, music mind. We ease into one of DJ Jazzy Jeff's, well, jazziest beats. This is the instrumental version of A Charmed Life by Jay Live. If you want to get a chat going, you can either go to my Facebook or Instagram if you know me. Otherwise, head over to Sound by the Sound on Facebook or Instagram. I'll try and answer you to get a conversation going. Thank you. Music in the background from Cuba. Grupo de Experimentación Sonora, ICAIC, track called Corales by Sergio Vitier. And that's a record I picked up over Christmas from a friend of mine, actually, based in Italy, who I went to visit, who has the most amazing music. And before this one, we played brand new music on the Jazz Is Dead label. Jazz Is Dead 16, they're up to now. And music out of Detroit. Two of the greats, Phil Ranlin and Wendell Harrison, Tribe musicians, together with Adrian Young and Ali Shahid Muhammad. And that tune was The Fire in Detroit. Out to Zoltan, Barcelona in the house. And I'm guessing we got Brian, Copenhagen Head. So yeah, a little Latin section. And rest in peace, Pucho. Pucho and the Latin Soul Brothers. Latin jazz artist, New York, I'm guessing, who was kind of rediscovered by the jazz dance, acid jazz scene in the UK in the late 80s and early 90s, brought over from America and played for the dancers and couldn't believe their eyes. So yeah, this one, Chitterlings Con Carne, Music Mind, through till 10. Jose Pedro, locked on in Stockholm, big up.
No fear of things to come. Catch a tune. See, corner winds is when the winds blow toward the ocean and forms the perfect tune, the juice in the wave. Hi, I'm Marvin, the lifeguard over at North Beach, where we get at least 2 to 3 every day here on the windward side. We all love the ocean so much, I wrote a song about it, and it's entitled Corner Winds, and it goes.
Thank you.
that sound. It really sets my mood aside away. There's another world, and Kona set me free. Kona.
So Music Mind has been on the air for about a year. The first time we're here at Sound by the Sound. And you know what? I never played the track after which the show was named. So I had to rectify that tonight with this one, the Music Mind. Solaris, absolute slow disco banger. So self-titled album from 1980, I think. And before that, we gave you... Hang on, where have I put the records? Yeah, a lovely piece of AOR, I guess. Funky AOR from Hawaii. And this little compilation called Homegrown 3 from 1973. Am I right? No, later than that. 1978. Or 9 even. By Marvin Franklin with Kimo and the Guys. Kona Winds. Kona winds being the winds that create the waves that they surf on. The tubes.
Music is my life, you see. I love music.
And before that, we gave you the Monica Linges Quartet out of Germany, I believe. From her album Floating. Late 80s, I'm guessing. Don't know. The world was young. Before that, Pucho. Still got over an hour left tonight. Don't go anywhere.
Thank you.
to my old colleague Jim. Hope you had a good show today, sir. Out to Jahar and Impalo. By Thomas. So let's backtrack. Actually, just the one. Jerry Williams, the kind of blues rock. Tune, and a tune called Easy on Yourself from the album Gone. That one apparently played by Mancuso at the Loft. That's good enough for me. And this one in the background, Southern Exposure, On Our Way. I think I'm just going to give you the full 9 minutes. Music Mind. Not enough disco tracks with harmonicas. Out to Sylvia. Got a few more shouts. Out to Daniel. Out to Paola and Emma and Kirsty. All locked on.
Catch a star if you can. Wish for something special. Let it be me. My love is free. Sing a song to yourself. For you.
Probably recognize the voice.
I want to moan right here. I want to say,
Elton John.
Yeah.
Are you ready for love?
Baby.
And this was the Tom Bell sessions.
Yes, I am.
kind of hoping there's a moment without singing so I can talk. But it's building. Here we go. So Tom Bell, composer, arranger, conductor, producer, multi-instrumentalist. He wrote loads of the soul songs that you know. Alongside Gamble and Huff, architect of the Philly soul sound. Worked with the OJs, Denise Williams, Dusty Springfield, James Ingram. And he made this session with Elton John, Tom Bell Sessions, sometime in the late 70s. This is a classic disco track. Anyway, just to let's say Tom Bell sadly passed away December 22nd. So I felt that I had to honor him in this show tonight. Tom Bell, rest in peace. Thanks for all the music. So I've just discovered the Mixcloud chat. There's a whole load of you out there. Francois in the house. Let's go. Coque Escovido.
But all what I've learned has led me straight to
This one, Free Spirit, Betty Griffin. I wish I had the original of this, but this one is a brand new rework, Divine Situation, New York City Down Low rework. To give it its full title. And a couple of jazz funk tracks before that, Cookie Escovedo, Wouldn't Change a Thing. And Ayrto, out of Brazil, Toque de Cuica. Multitasking. Yes, yeah, so if you just tuned in, this is the Music Mind on Sound by the Sound, edition one. We're just getting involved here. And no night would be complete without a shout to a passenger. This is his version of the Players Association. Do you like it? Don't go away. We'll be right back.
just what we do. I just see you as my number one. I'll go right home to you. So, 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 so 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 so
to Giorgetta. Larry Heard vibes.
I'm there for you.
need to backtrack, fill you in. Music in the background, brand new. This is from Zeniel. And a tune called Laser Beam. Don't know anything else about it, but it sounds good. Before that, we actually gave you a little Larry Heard vocal mix of Take a Chance from Kayalche. Sweet deep house music, and the kind of funky beatdown house track was Jason Hogan's tune called Suit. We had that kind of freaky 80s synth pop version of Gil Scott Heron's The Bottle by the GMT band out of the Netherlands. Music from the mid 80s, I'm guessing, on a little 7-inch. I think that's it. 15 minutes or so left. Hope you're enjoying the music tonight. This is Music Mind. I'm Andy Martin. This is Sound by the Sound. It's going to be a monthly affair. I'm not sure which Thursday yet. Because this is kind of the third Thursday of the month. That's not cool. I'm thinking of going for the first Thursday of the month. I need to talk to the hosts. Out to Alan, out to Amelia. Thanks for putting me on. Remember this one? French Touch, late 90s, Etienne de Crécy. From the compilation Super Discount, this one's the Prix Choc. And getting a very, very timely reissue, the whole comp. Taking you back. be getting tired. I keep leaving the levels up. Barcelona in the place. Out to Zoltan, out to Valley. See you soon. Out to everybody, and yeah, if there's anyone that I've missed on the chat on Facebook, on Mixcloud, on Instagram, my bad. Don't hold it against me. I'll get better at this. So I thought I had music for about 3 hours tonight, but we've burnt through it. And yeah, I've got one more. So we're going to finish pretty much bang on 10. That's good, keeps you wanting more. In the background, Billy, oh, you can win. And we're going to end things tonight with a wicked cover of Moving by Eruption. Let's go. So yeah, thanks for tuning in tonight. It's the Sounds of Music Mind, Andy Martin. This was the first show on Sound by the Sound. And yeah, we'll be back soon. I'm not sure which Thursday. I need to negotiate that with Alan. But thank you very much for tuning in, and have a great week. And we will see you next time. Peace.